Good afternoon, students. Today we are going to discuss the topic from unit number 5, and these topics are types of group discussion, and second one is the difference between group discussion, panel discussion and debate. Now first we'll see the first point as the types of group discussion. The most popular group discussions are classified into two types. That means it is having main two types. One is the topic based and second one is the case based group discussion. Now we will see one by one again topic based and case based group discussion. From there first we will see topic based group discussion. Now this topic based group discussion again further classified as in a three categories, and from that first category or first type is the factual topic based group discussion. Now as the name suggests, these group discussions are about the factual, that means real or actual topic which is related to individual and which is happening day by day to day basis, you can say that. That means whatever the current issues, current existing issues or news or information which are going to happen, these kind of things are considered under this particular factual topic based group discussion. Now in this group discussion, the examples are considered as the environmental issue, the educational policies, human rights, like that, whatever the universal and can be given for the some sort of the observer to how to aware the participant related to that topic, like that topics are given to the participant. So here such a examples whatever I just said, one, these examples are given for the particular participant, and accordingly evaluator, he will judge how much awareness he is having in that particular point. That is judged one, how much you can see that exactly he has observed that points, that is judged from this particular, you can see that type of a group discussion. Now next one is the next type of the group discussion type under that topic based group discussion is the abstract topic based group discussion. Now the participating in this group discussion on the abstract topic is a little tricky. That means in this kind of a group discussion, some tricky questions or tricky topics are given to that particular participant, and it demands creativity on the part of that particular participant to from his or her view on that particular abstract topic. That means whatever that point, whatever the topic, it is tricky topic, it is given to the that particular participants, they are actually expected, or from the observers are actually expected, that how they are going to involve in that particular topic, how their mind it is creative for that particular topic, it is observed. For example, suppose 0 is the number or A is the alphabet, these are the some sort of the topic which are given under this particular abstract topic based group discussion. At that time the observer or the evaluator, he will see how much that particular mind it is that means creative mind it is considered by that particular participant, or he is putting his energy in a creative manner, and he is sharing his opinion or ideas related to that topic, that is here observer. That is here observer. This is the, you can say that, abstract topic based group discussion. Getting my point? So next point which is considered under the topic based group discussion is the group discussion on controversial topics. See what the exactly the topic is there. Controversial topics are argumentative in a nature and can generate a lot of controversy in the participant. See, the participant discussing on a controversial topic get charged up with some sort of the emotions by considering that particular topic. And sometimes this discussion becomes a free for all with everyone trying to put his opinion, his or her opinion at the earliest one. So, and here everybody becomes like the some sort of the aggressive manner, and everybody will discuss that particular point, or gives his opinion in the enthusiastic manner. So controversial topic, it considered like ragging should be banned completely, or enthusiasm is justifiable, and man and woman can never be equal. Likewise, these topics are considered under this particular controversial topic. So that how much effort, how much ideas they are going to involve such a in this topic, that is judged one, and how much controversy it is created, that mind it is created in that manner with having some sort of the emotions related to that point, it is observed by that particular observer from the participant. So you can see that it is, just I said that it is argumentative time by considering that topic. So that way the observers are evaluating that particular participant, or they are judging that particular participant, right? So these are the three categories which are comes under the topic based group discussion. These are comes under that particular topic based group discussion. Now next type of a group discussion under that this particular case topic based and case based we just discussing, and from that topic based we are covered one. Now under this group discussion, next topic type is the case based group discussion. Now the case based, in this the case group discussions are slightly different from the topic based group discussion. One need to understand the situation clearly and then provide an action plan so that it is win-win situation for the participant. It is win-win situation for the participant, right? That means they have to, whatever the topics are given to that particular, you can see that participant, they have to think about on that particular topic. They have to point out that some sort of the things related to that topic, and then they have to explain that particular, you can say that point, you can say that whatever the topic it is, your, it is a one kind of a case study, and on that they have to summarize some sort of the points, and depending on that they have to give their ideas, they have to give their opinion, and they have to clarify that particular exactly what the concept their topic it is having, and depending on that they have to react on that particular you can see that it is said that win-win situation, like that they have to react on. That means maybe if they are giving in a right manner that answers, then that means in a properly they are explaining that particular type or topic, then might be that evaluator will judge in that way. Otherwise, if they are not having that much you can see that impressive ideas, right? Impressive ideas, if they are not having that related to topic, okay, then it will not affect on them. That for that reason, whenever the participant they are getting such a things, such a topic, at that time they have to prepare some sort of the action plan for that particular topic, and then they have to give the clearly opinion regarding that particular topic, considering that point, which things they have to consider and which should be considered for the related to next one. They have to plan one by one, and accordingly they have to give the explanation for that particular thing. So the for that the student should thoroughly understand that particular case topic or whatever the topic it is given for that under this case based group discussion, and give their suggestion discussing in a pros and cons, so that it will become a, you can say, that impressive one. And if they adopt the practical approach towards this particular case of group discussion, then it will enable the them get a good score. If they are considering some sort of a practical approach related to that case study or whatever the case based point is there, then it will get their good score. So this is the case based group discussion. Under this, there are some topics are just for example, I am giving saying here or giving here, discussing here. One point is the God is myth, grass is greener on the other side, the goal and not the mean is important. All roads lead to Rome, woman can become better manager, homemakers versus woman, working women, brain drain, women policy in India, like that. So many case topics are considered, and depending on these topics, whatever the topic it will be, actually it is given to that particular participant, and on that basis they have to, you can say, that give their opinion. Now this is whatever the two main group discussions are there. One is the topic based and second one is the case based group discussion. Here I explained this particular thing. If you are having any doubt related to that, you can ask me. Now, next point or next topic under this unit we are going to discuss is the difference between group discussion, then panel discussion and debate. See, there are some, you can say that whatever they have just given the said that particular point, these points are considered for the during the discussion things. That may be in the group discussion form, that may be in the panel form, that may be in a debate form. And these are normally utilized for that particular, you can see that actually in which manner you are going to present that discussion, depending on these discussions are considered. Now we will see what exactly they are having the difference one by one. So first we are going to see the group discussion. Now in the group discussion, it is nothing to decide prior to the discussion on the topic about the degree of involvement of individual participant. There is no any actually decision it is considered for that individual participant, as well as the which topic it is considered one, that all the things are, it is at actual, right? How much involvement and all that thing, it is after the that particular group discussion. There is no any such a decision it is made one, right? So from this group discussion, the exactly the person, it's how the he is communicating, how he is explaining his idea, all these things are, you can say, that monitor its capability, ability, his maturity, all the things are come after the that particular completion of a group discussion. So there is a nothing is decided prior, it is not decided in the prior one, it is after one, right? That's why, so such a group discussions are considered in a placement activities, such a discussion it is considered in a placement activity here. So this group discussion, it is said that in this group discussion nothing is decided prior one, it is after, it is not in actual, that means it is not decided one prior one, it is considered actual completion of that particular group discussion. What exactly individual participant is there, his how his capability is there, how much he is having maturity, all the things are decided afterwards. That's why it is said that there is no any prior any such a decision. Now, and one more thing is that it is a free, that means following of ideas, opinion, knowledge and information about the given topic. So everybody, it is free one to give his opinion, his explore his that means knowledge, explore his idea about that particular topic. There is no any, you can say, that such a thing is that you have to only say this point, that is not the case. Whatever the point he it is given, whatever the topic it is given, it is exactly discussed at that time, and at that time only, after that completing point, These all things are again monitored. How he is, you can say that explaining what exactly he is having the capability, how much knowledge he has, how much confidence he is having, what is the exact maturity. All are judged on the basis of this particular thing, and performance is again considered by that particular participant by the evaluator. So here one snapshot is there how the group discussion they are doing. That is the thing. Okay. Now next, this is that is the, you can say whatever that thing I discussed on, it is related to group discussion. Now next thing is that you can see that panel discussion. See, panel discussions are organized for the benefit of the audience. That means here some sort of the audience are called one, and the one panel, it is considered one. That panel, those who are having expertise in their particular topics, for that which topic we have kept this particular discussion, they are called one. Suppose we are discussing related to the football, so sports experts are considered as a participant in that particular panel, right? They are called for that particular such a, you can see that discussion forum, right? These kind of a things are happening in the nowadays. That means you can observe, you might be observed in a TV, television, you can see that discussion panel discussion forum on, it is on a television, they are showing that particular thing. Like that it is happening, like that this kind of a things are considered one. So whatever the games related or any other topics are there, for that topics the expertise from that areas are considered as the participants or panelists in that particular panel discussion, and then this it is kept in front of the audience, so that audience are getting benefit from that particular discussion. That is the main thing is there. Okay, they throw light on different aspects on the topic of the panel discussion, right? They are, whatever the topic it is given, everybody will throw that particular, you can see that light, in the sense they are giving the opinion, that they are giving that particular, you can see that ideas behind that particular point, not only idea, exactly the condition, consideration of that particular topic in that field, that they are explaining in front of that particular, you can say that the audience. So this is the panel discussion, right? Now, debate. Okay, debate or declamation, it is starting long back during the time of Socrates. The mode can be, you can say that impromptu or extemporaneous, so that that particular, you can say that the participant, those are you can say that taking the participate in that particular debate, they are giving that particular ideas in the form of the debate, or they are argumenting on that particular point, you can say that. See, during the debate, the participant take the stance either in that particular favor of the topic or against of that particular topic, and for that this debate are governed by some sort of the certain you can say that rules. Okay, rules and regulations are considered, and here participant, he is trying to prove his that particular controversy of that particular point, opinion on that particular point. Okay, and he is giving his opinion on that particular point, he is debating on that particular point. So how he is right by considering that particular point, he is going to explain himself, right? And from the both side, that means those, it is considered for the debate, whatever the members are there, they are giving their own view considering that particular point, right? That is the, you can see that debate. So some sort of the you can see that the judgment, it is said that how the I am saying that here the exactly how the observer he is will judge in which manner the participants are giving the explanation on that particular topic in the right way, or how they are considering that this is the right, this is the wrong, or whatever that particular thing. That is, whatever the debate it is happening on that particular participant, it is judged one, and how they are arguing that particular point, it is monitored one, and depending on that observer, he is giving his judgment for that particular point for this participant. So these are the some of the, you can see that things related to the debate. So this is the, you can say that difference between the that means group discussion, panel discussion, and debate. Getting this particular thing. So students, if you are having any doubt related to these two points, that means first one is the types of the group discussion, and second one is the difference between the group discussion, panel discussion, and the debate. Then you can ask me question at any time, and clear that, but if you are having the doubts, I will clear that particular doubts. Okay, so thank you students, study well.